to the Daily Beast today. They described the White House's handling of the nomination as unorganized at best and negligent at worst from start to finish. John Cornyn, the number two Senate Republican, saying, quote, I don't think the preparation for the announcement of the nomination was done. And once it was made, I feel like Jackson was hung out there by himself. Trump officials are apparently now doing the vetting of Jackson that they should have done before nominating him, and in the words of Senator Cornyn, hanging him out there by himself. The Washington Post reporting, quote, the White House today said officials had conducted a thorough review of Jackson's vehicle record and found three minor incidents.